I'm Hillary Mincier and Al Ray at 51st in Oklahoma. It's a happy day in here. Customers and workers are back inside after 2 weeks following a fire that was allegedly arson set outside of the store. Police have arrested two teens. They haven't been charged yet, but everything is back up and running in here. They say it cost about $700,000 to fix this place back up, the biggest damage being smoke, but everything is open again. They opened this morning at 7 a.m. At Al Ray at 51st in Oklahoma, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.